used his animal whispering methods of attracting his two chicken, which now about to jump into his car. Maybe not. Is that our dinner?
Sorry.
So we can try again. Mark, 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 what's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Away. All no, good.
All good. Okay, so here is the what is wrong picture. Can you see it? That is the question. If you're still interested, this is probably supposed to be attached. That must be your superhuman power, Mark.
Superhuman strength.
So second attempt. Mark, where's your Toyota bracket? Toyota. First he bought a Toyota bracket. Toyota. It lasted 10
it's
seconds.
It's actually the same make.
Now he brought a heavy duty bracket and that looks good. Like his open fire cooking, and his burner somehow behaves a little bit different than my one. I know, that's kind of fun. Looks like bacon and eggs.
Not that interesting, but if you want a cat here, you may be interested. Functional.
Quite a good water pressure actually.
Very fresh, I mentioned. That's Mark. He's already airing his stretcher. Oh, and he's braving the cold bare feet. Good morning, Mark. How was your night? Good.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that. Spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you hide behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah.
Now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself.
I don't ever slow up, no I don't take I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
I'm gonna learn the consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence, dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save the day, that's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go, make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe you could.
Ready to roll. LD station.
Washing line along the road towards Junta. Quite funny.
Sky. Mark and Mark.
Moving around underneath.
Yeah, with a kangaroo bone in it. But deactivated.
How you will fit in there, but it's going to be his bush shower. And, yeah, we will be stopping at Akkarola tonight.
Belly.
Okay, Mark, what was his big red?
130 kilometers an hour, I'm going to hit it.
Okay.
When you hit that first bump at the bottom, you'll be able to say, hi, Qantas jet.
I don't think the Defender does 130.
No, I don't think so either.
The Rover people in Adelaide, I've made a carving for them. It's probably sitting in the office there. It's ROV forward with the sun rolling up and down. That's where the word road started. The ancient people thought the sun rolled up and down. That's where the letter R comes from. That's where the road is rolling towards the rising dawn. The road, but Rover is forward at the rolling of the sun. And Ur means to settle down. Rover Ur. Settle down with the spirit of the sun that goes up.
found this memorial in William Creek, which is for tourists from Vienna who died in 1998 when their car got bogged down and they couldn't get it free. And after 2 days waiting at Lake Eyre, decided to walk to William Creek. Yeah, and unfortunately she did not make it and died of heat exhaustion. Quite tragic, and it shows the desert can be a dangerous place.
Bush camp, Peter.
Good morning, Stefan.
Good morning, Peter.
How's that cough going?
Very good, thank you.
But not really.
Sorry, Mark, I've got on video what you, you know,
oh, no.
Have your women to go through.
Don't be like...
I won't say she's standing like this for the past half an hour.
At least you're getting my best
time. Mark.
Yes.
Why don't you have any shoes?
Oh, I fell in the creek trying to go have a poo.
That's a creek. This is the old Gaan railway line.
Matches, but secondly, could you start with
a bush shoe repair?
I've got hang on, what is it coming or sticking away?
Yeah.
And it does, practically as well. Don't you just wanna... Gani and Mick, you want to explain again your scenario with these Bunnings kids trolley flags?
Yes, somebody stole my flag.
Oh, that's a good excuse.
Had my flag pole.
Was that Mick?
No, it was a bloke in a green Land Rover. He took my flag.
Oh, this one.
That one.
That's a big flag.
Yes, we've heard all about his flag.
We don't want to know anymore.
Just a note in regards to taking trailers through the Simpson Desert. This was not my trip, and I personally would not take a trailer, nor would I lead a trip with trailers, but this was a trip I joined. But on the other hand, in saying that, we saw actually quite a few four-wheel drives who caused far more damage by excessive wheel spin, bogging themselves down, not easing off the throttle, than any of our trucks with the trailers did.
Thanks for having me today, the first one. Thank you.
We found the third stubby holder, so that's okay. We can accommodate you.
Mick, how was the first day?
Very good, thank you. A couple of ups and downs, but we had a very pleasant drive.
You certainly did a good job reversing.
Oh, well, I've done it for a while, except when I jackknifed. That didn't help.
Momentum. try this one. It's a long dune, which is bumpy.
There we go, on the left-hand side, Kelly.
I didn't look. Helen thinks it's a little bit flatter, but that right-hand side just needs a fair bit of momentum, but it's actually not rough. Gunny, the next one is going to be a bit of a struggle for me. It's long and rather bumpy, so by the time you get to the top, you would have lost a bit of momentum. Thanks, Mark.
It's a disgrace, the kind of rubbish people leave here. Middle of the Simpson. Bloody hell. We collect the shit and take it out.
What have you done?
He pissed on my tyre.
Oh, no. He's pissing on Gunny's head.
Yeah, but I'm under here.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You're pissing on your head.
Oh,
hey, don't generalize, yeah?
I wouldn't have been that uncouth.
Don't generalize.
The pin out of there a long time ago, and this one rattles out in corrugation, so I'm going to put a spare hinge in there.
To this one.
But what do we have there? That's disgusting.
Someone certainly went through a lot of effort getting the big sign with the metal pole out there, and at the bottom is a little box with a plexiglass covering.
Yo, yo, I'm like an addict, do I gotta have it? I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it, fuse like a magnet. Lose, won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket. I ain't playing, got a weird mind. If you work 8 hours, I'ma work 9. If the shit tastes sour, you should taste mine. I'ma stay in power for a long time. Get up, nah, I ain't a quitter. Toss me the ball, I'm a really big hitter. Big picture, I'm a straight killer. Rising the song to the highest bidder. Got juice, got gas, I'ma move fast. New shoes, new tracks, like who's that? I'm new, come back, better than last. Yeah, it's a new me, never gonna look back. Never gonna look back. Cause damn, I was built to last. You move slow and I move fast. And that's facts. Only I can make a change. Slowly take a step today. I will never be the same. Cause that's what it takes.
Especially as my aircon is not working.